Okay, this is my compilation of mushrooms. So I pick all kinds of different mushrooms, and I have oyster mushrooms, white chanterelles, a lot of purple webcaps, devil's fingers, and even a couple little tiny tomatoes from the garden. Also some fresh pressed garlic and coconut oil. So I'm gonna get it ready to eat my wild lunch.